Hello students, welcome to the session. So today we were dealing about paper 5, that is nothing but our finding the solution for linear differential equations. So we have already learned in our previous class that suppose if we have the formula of question of the type 1 by d square plus a square into sine bx or cos bx. If it is sine bx, then it is nothing but 1 by a square minus b square into sine bx. If it is cos, then into cos bx. Suppose if it is same, that is a is equal to b, you are having sine ax itself, then what is the formula we obtain? That is nothing but minus x by 2a into cos ax. Or if it is cos, then what is the formula we got? 1 by d square plus a square into cos ax is equal to x by 2a into sin ax. So these are the derivations we have learned in our previous class, right? So we'll solve the problem so that we can understand how to use this formula properly. Clear? So to solve, d square plus 1 into y is equal to sine 2x. So how we will find? To find the general solution, first we have to find the complementary solution, then we have to find the particular solution. Complementary solution is same, d square plus 1 into y is equal to 0, auxiliary equation, finding the roots of the auxiliary equation, that is m square plus 1 is equal to 0, m square is equal to minus 1, so you will obtain m is equal to plus or minus I. Now the left part is finding the particular solution. So what will be the complementary solution? It is nothing but c1 cos x plus c2 sin x. Now we have to find the particular solution. To find the particular solution, what we do is we write yp is equal to 1 by d square plus 1 into sin 2x. Now observe here, we are having the question of the form 1 by d square plus a square, where in the place of a the value is 1, where in the place of b the value is 2. So clearly here a is not equal to b. So here a is not equal to b means what is the formula? 1 by a square minus b square into sin bx, that is 1 by a square is 1 square, minus 2 square into sin bx, that is nothing but minus 1 by 3 into sin bx or sin 2x. So now this is nothing but our particular solution. We have obtained the complementary solution, we have obtained the particular solution. So now the work left is writing the general solution. General solution is sum of these two, that is nothing but c1 cos x plus c2 sin x minus 1 by 3 into sin 2x. So this is when a is not equal to b. Suppose a is equal to b. Suppose here, finding the complementary solution is same. You have to find the auxiliary equation and find the roots of that. Here, suppose I am having both as same, that is 2 square or d square plus 4 is the given question. Suppose I am having d square plus 2 square. Here, observe, in the place of a, I am having 2. In the place of b also, I am having 2. So this is a case where a is equal to b, or this type, that is 1 by d square plus a square into sin ax. In this situation, how to solve? That is nothing but just substitute in the formula minus x by 2a. So what is the value of a? It is nothing but 2 into cos ax, that is 2x. So you will get the value as minus x by 4 into cos 2x. So this is the solution. If a is equal to b, suppose a is not equal to b, then you have observed in the previous problem, that is finding the particular solution for d square plus 1 into y is equal to sine 2x. Suppose it is a case in if it is cos, then how we can solve it? So I'll consider one problem where cos is dealt. Solve d square plus 9 into y is equal to cos 3x. So complementary solution, as I said, it is the same method, that is m square plus 9 is equal to 0, m square is equal to minus 9, so m is equal to plus or minus 3i, right? So what we will get, the complementary solution, that is nothing but c1 cos 3x plus, complementary solution is nothing but c1 cos 3x plus c2 sin 3x. Okay, now finding the particular solution, that is nothing but yp is equal to 1 by d square plus 9 into cos 3x. Now here some may say that here the value is 9, here the value is 3, so a is not equal to b. No, it is wrong. So the form is of the what? 1 by d square plus a square. So that is nothing but 1 by d square plus 9 is nothing but 3 square into cos 3x. So in the place of a also you are having 3, in the place of b also you are having 3. So here both are same. When both are same, we have to use this formula, otherwise the formula is nothing but 1 by a square minus b square into cos bx. So here the formula is x by 2a, 2a is nothing but 3 into sin 3x. So 2 into 3 is nothing but x by 6 into sin 3x. Next, the general formula is nothing but the sum of these two. So in this way we can solve the problem using the formula given. Thank you.